reason for the season, your birth, as we celebrate that today, we celebrate that tonight, as we sing these songs to you, Lord, we pray that you would be glorified in all that we do and say, and we love you so much, and we praise you and thank you. It's in Jesus' name we pray, and all God's people said, amen, amen. All right, we're just going to sing Hark the Herald. Don't laugh at my electric guitar playing, okay? I'm faking it till I make it. Ready, huh? Ready, Jay, Hark the Herald. Get 1, 2, 3, 4. Called Christmas Day by Chris Tomlin, one of my favorites.
People of love. What is
sing glory, glory to the King. Hopefully you know this one. Yeah, buddy. Best Christmas song written. When was it written? Here's a quiz. The mid-1800s by a French poet. That's right. Was he a Christian? No. Amazing. I preached on that this morning. You're like, I didn't know there's gonna be a quiz. All right, here we go. You guys got to sing along. Ready?
Oh, holy night, the stars are bright, the shining. It is the night of our dear Savior's birth. Long lay the world in sin and error. So felt his word.
Time great.
A thrill of hope. The weary world rejoices, for yonder breaks a new and glorious morn.
awesome. We're going to watch a short video.
This night that gives it a savior. My people, kneel down and await your deliverance. For Christ has come, the Redeemer is here. May the ardent light of our faith guide us all to the cradle of the infant. As in ancient times a brilliant star guided kings from the east, the King of Kings was born in a humble manger. He has broken every bond. The earth is free and heaven is open. He sees a brother where there was only a slave. His love unites those that iron had chained. Who will tell him of our gratitude? For all of us, he is born. For all of us, he suffers and dies. And for all of us, he lives again. My people, stand up. Sing of your deliverance. Shout for joy and sing praise to the Redeemer. This holy night, this night divine, come and praise his name forever. His power and glory evermore proclaim.
Okay, who wants to see Jackie come up front and sing? The song is called King of Kings.
In the darkness, we were waiting without hope, without light, till from heaven. There was mercy in your eyes to fulfill the law and prophets. To a virgin came the word from a throne of endless glory to a cradle in the dirt.
Father, praise the Son.
Sit down.
Angels gave the sign.
Rachel, you're up next. Yes? No.
What's me?
I was really trying to skip over me, if you hadn't noticed. We might have to start that over, sorry.
Help me.
What's up, guys?
Prayerful King composing, hallelujah.
to her kitchen chair. She broke your throne, she cut your hair, and from your lips she drew the hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Okay, I hear y'all. All right.
Hallelujah. It's a cold and it's a broken hallelujah. 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 Hallelujah.
Hey, hallelujah one more time. Appreciate you, my boy, you know. Oh, thank y'all, you know, thank y'all.
Guys! Wait up!
Thought you said we lost him.
For that star. If it weren't for that star, I wouldn't have found you guys.
Pretty convenient that now you can read the stars.
Oh no, just that big super bright one. I mean, it's like, blam! But I'm still gonna need directions home. Can someone write that down for me?
We don't have time for this. We're going to see the Messiah.
Look at us, the four wise men. We're inseparable.
More like insufferable.
Speaking of suffering, my feet can't take much more walking. It's been 3 years. We should have been home by now.
You guys can blame me all day for losing those camels, but you all knew going into this that my double hitch knot needed a little work.
Why don't we proceed in silence, reverent silence, in honor of the Messiah?
Totally cool with that.
Good.
So, I was thinking about my gift. I mean, what baby needs white jade anyway, right?
We've been over this 1,000 times. White jade represents his purity and goodness. The gold represents his royalty. The burning of frankincense reminds us that the aura of God is around us at all times, and the myrrh is to anoint him as King of Kings.
Right, just listen. I think I found a better gift. A gift that'll make everyone forget that I lost the white jade.
You what?
I mean, I think a gift that makes the white jade just look like nothing. A gift that's better than the white jade that I replaced.
You replaced with what?
The greatest gift of all. Oh yeah. Wait for it. Ba-blam! Hummus!
You must be kidding.
Do you mean, I must be kidding? Because I'm not kidding at all. Hummus is delicious, okay? And it's very symbolic. People unite together when they see hummus. Much like a savior. Okay. This is my bad. This is on me. You guys go see the Messiah. I'll just stay here.
I think that would be best. But at least you have a snack.
Yeah. I just thought it just doesn't matter what we bring this little king. He doesn't need any of our gifts. I mean, you know, he's a savior. I mean, he's a gift to us. Maybe I was hoping he's bigger than all my mistakes. Yeah, I guess that's what I was hoping. All right, I'll see you guys later. Why are you doing that?
Because I hope he's that kind of a savior, too.
Let's go. I wish someone had some pita bread. Ba-blam!
All right, you guys ready for the worship portion? That was weak. You guys got a little coma going, sugar coma. All right, this song is called Child of Love.
Crying like the rain, then I saw lightning from heaven.
Amen, amen. All right, how about a little How He Loves, my favorite song in the whole world. Because this song says that no matter what, God loves you. No matter what you're going through, no matter what you've been through, no matter what you've done, God loves you. He has a plan for you. He doesn't love the future you, the better you, the more wealthy you, the better looking you. He loves you just the way you are. Amen? Lost my daughter. Here we go. Sorry, Jay, go.
It's like a hurricane. I hear my dream bending beneath the weight of his wind and my sea. All of a sudden, I am unaware of these afflictions he flips by glory. Just how beautiful you are and how great your affections are for me.
Sing it out, ready?
And oh, how he loves us so. Oh, how he loves us. How he loves us so.
need a special singer for this one. Come on, Reese Cup. All right, come on, ladies. Come on. Sadie, Reese Cup, and Eliza. Come on, right up front, right up here. Right here. You guys gonna help me sing? We gotta sign you girls to a contract. It's the Pointer Sisters. All right, give me a hug and get out of here. Good job. Awesome. I love you, Lord, for your mercy never fails me. In all my days, I've been held in your hands. From the moment that I wake up until I lay my head, and I will sing of the goodness of God. In all my life, you have been faithful. All my life you have been so, so good. With every breath that I am able, and I will sing of the goodness of God to you. I love you, Lord. You have led me through the fire. Darkest night, you are close like no other. I've known you as a father, I've known you as a friend, and I have lived in the goodness of God. Thank you. know you want to say something, Ken.
Listen, folks, this song makes me cry.
Turn him up.
Every time. I want you to listen to the words of this song, the whole song, but especially the verse 2. Verse 2 says, and you can relate to this, I know I can, because that's why it makes me cry. It says, story I could have had a really different story, but you came down from heaven to restore me and forever saved my life. Now, I don't know about you, but I have been saved physically by God. I've been saved spiritually by God, but I've been saved physically by God. He kept me from a fire. He pulled me away from a fire when I was about to go in and die. Had he not, I would not be standing here today. I wouldn't be here. My wife would have been a widow. And it wasn't on duty, it was my house that was burning. Although I'm a retired firefighter, but that doesn't make any difference. Well, I wasn't on duty. So I want you to listen to the words of the story. I kind of relate it to your own life. Think about the words and relate them to yourself. Because even if he didn't save your life physically, I guarantee you he saved your life if you gave your life to him. He saved your soul. He saved your spirit. He saved you from a terrible life. Story. I could have had a really, really, really different story. And each one of us in here could say that. I guarantee it. So listen to the words. And if you cry, I won't cry. If I cry, you cry, okay? Whatever.
Morning, I see you in the sunrise every morning. It's like a picture that you painted for me. Love letter in the sky. But you came down from heaven to restore me. Forever save my life. Nobody loves me like you love me, Jesus. I stand in awe of your
This is from Numbers chapter 6. It's a priestly blessing. So we're going to sing over you a blessing as you go today. And so I just want to thank. It's an awesome team. Yeah. Jackie, thank you for coming.
Thank you guys for having me. I'm so grateful to be here. You guys all sound beautiful, by the way.
Thank you, Taylor. Thank you, Ken and Jalen and Bill and Fred and Erica and Shirley and Rachel. We are blessed with a wonderful worship team. So we want to bless you today. Would you stand as we just pray this blessing over you and just receive this blessing today?
Amen. generations, and your family, and your children, and the children, and the children, these faith be upon you, and a thousand generations, and your family, and your children, and the children.
That pray that blessing over us, that our families would receive a blessing. That blessing is Jesus Christ, who came 2,000 years ago in a manger. He came to save us and show us the way. Lord, help us to walk in your way every day so we can pass that blessing down to our children. And their children, and their children's children. Go before us today. We need you, Jesus. We love you. We pray this in the power that comes from Jesus' name. And all God's people received this blessing and said, amen. Amen. Go be the church. God bless you. Thank you so much for coming.